Some vacation this turned out to be.
I hate this. I hate this so much. The girl I didn't choose ended up becoming the ultimate evil. I hate this. No. I really liked Nice, you know? Like I said before, based on design alone, I like Nice more. Oh my god. This is... Where am I? More puzzles? I thought I was done!
If I squinted, it almost looked like an avocado.
You mean like how she was drawing avocados before, but now she's sculpting avocados? That kind of looks like a Christmas tree to me. This is where we go, the people who come here but never leave.
I didn't want to know where all those ice blocks came from.
Oh, I'm so sad.
This carving room held some pretty dark secrets.
Wait, what do you mean? Can I see that again? She sculpted such a perfect statue of V just now, earlier. And, you know, if she's right in saying that, oh, I haven't seen Valenice, does that mean that all these years, she hasn't forgotten about her best friend? She has her face ingrained into her memory.
I could be remembering this wrong, but I couldn't see down here from the top level. Another ice palace curiosity, I guess. I was cold, upset, and didn't see any way forward. Then things got worse.
Excellent work. You, my friend, are a natural.
Where's my father?
Oh, Mr. Majesty, you've beat him here by a mile. He's trapped in a puzzle and can't figure out the solution.
Alexander! Stop! It's a trap! Alexander!
Come on, son.
That's great work, Gwydion.
Thanks. It's actually been a while since I've been called that. I kind of miss it.
Whoa.
That name does suit you. Now, just a few more puzzles and you will solve the labyrinth. Your family is anxiously waiting for you at the top of that tower.
No. Leave him out of this!
I might need a hint on this one.
What?!
Thank the shining stars, he's no good at puzzles.
That should do it.
Okay. That was actually impressive.
Oh, Gwydion, I just wish your father could be here to celebrate your win. Pity that he only appreciates talents that are exactly like his own. I, however, love watching your clever magic and encourage you to use it on this last puzzle.
That's not true! It's never been true. How can I prove it to you?
There was no way I was going to lose my son again. I was wrong for expecting him to carry out my legacy. I needed to show him that I loved him for who he is and who he wanted to become. If only I could just snap and share the unconditional love burning inside my heart. Wait. Perhaps I could. I needed to snap like I never snapped before. I needed to get fired up.
Oh, one isn't gonna do it.
Come on. Fireball.
No. Come on, come on, come on!
Dad? Was that you?
The flames had cleared up the ice spell, but that was hardly on my mind at that moment.
Son, I love you, just the way you are.
I wouldn't make any sudden moves if I were you.
I could say the same for you.
Do you think your tiny human arrow will pierce my skin?
Oh, it's not your hide I'm aiming for.
Well then, take your move.
What the hell can I aim at here? I can aim at her.
Oh, go ahead.
I don't know what else I can aim at, actually. Son!
Still waiting.
Good thing you're very patient with me. See anything. Can I change my arrow to the golden arrow? I don't think so.
Well then, take your move.
Well, I guess I'll just do it then. Damn.
Morons! Tiny arrows will never defeat the divine intellect of the Sphinx. I thought you were a man of the mind, Graham.
Stop toying with us, Sphinx. Where are Rosella and Valenice?
Trust me, the games are done and my playtime is over. The Ice Queen will deal with your family now. Thanks for the entertainment.
Did you find anything particularly strange about that overgrown kitty?
You mean besides the fact that it talks, thinks itself pretty clever, and is incredibly manipulative?
Mm-hmm.
Manny!
Oh!
That furball was sipping from this pile of Cosmo Lotion.
It would appear so.
It would be irresponsible for us to leave this pile of potions here like this. I think you need to set it ablaze.
Are you sure?
You keep doing you, Alexander.
You had to make this cheesy.
We have to find the girls before the Ice Queen does.
Find who?
Oh!
Thank the shining stars you're alive.
I could say the same for you.
The Sphinx told us that you were both trapped at the top of that tower.
Oh, did he now? Don't you mean she?
Nope. The Sphinx is Manny.
Figures.
And the Ice Queen.
Yes, I suspected as much. All the sculptures here have the essence of Nice. I knew for certain when I found this.
Oh. Her loot.
We need to get out of here before we all get iced.
I am not leaving without Nice.
Agreed.
The only way out is back through the labyrinth.
Let's solve it together this time.
No. No! Are you serious?
Way out of that labyrinth, we decided to pair up based on who would best be able to solve each room.
Well, this looks impossible and dangerous. I hope we make it out alive.
Nonsense. You're just saying that because no one ever has.
Only I could see both of the lines. After being tormented about Alexander for 18 years, it was about time I gave my daughter the full attention she deserved.
Okay, only I could see the line, so am I supposed to give her directions, or...?
Up!
Got it! Yep! You have to watch what I'm doing!
I can't leap over there. I can only go up. How do I make her leap over there? If I go up, she's gonna get hurt. There's no other way for me to do this. Okay. Oh. What? I don't know how that worked.
Dad! We set up that Yeti on a blind date?
Yes. What about it?
Oh, nothing. I just like to remember it.
Oh, but now
you
I'm all the-
You have to pay attention to me.
I gotta help her up first. Here.
He case anybody's curious, yes, I do still have some appetizers stashed in one of my pockets.
Care to share? I'm kind of hungry after doing all these puzzles.
Wish I had my spiky sword of fire.
Oh, hang on. It's a lot of going up and down and up and down. Okay. All right. What?
Don't worry. There's no possible way these puns can get worse.
What just happened?
Nothing. In case anybody's curious, yes, I do still have some appetizers stashed in one of my pockets.
Oh, okay, so it looks like I gotta make it so that my thing is continuously lit. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Holy, I don't believe this. Okay. I gotta make sure that both Rosella and Graham's lines, they're lit at all times. I can't just randomly do this. Holy moly, really. Am I still good? I think so.
Wish I had my spiky sword of fire.
Now we're good. Please.
Why didn't you hand down the crown to Aunt Rosella?
She was always off on her own adventures with Edgar. Then she had Gart, and she was much more interested in training him to be king. Nice must have been expecting us with this puzzle.
Choose our strategy.
I'll go down to the board, but you better keep me safe.
Always.
The Ice Guards were not highly skilled wits players like Manny. They only moved side to side, and they never moved shields. I needed to navigate V to the tile with the door to win. Failure would not be good for our marriage.
You're going to have to guide me. I can't see the whole board.
Okay, hang on. So I can't rotate this? I missed what you said. You said they only move side to side? Oh my god. Okay, well, first of all, I gotta get Nice over here because of the line. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. I can't move that, but I can move Nice. Not Nice, V. So I guess I should just get her over here for starters. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is scary. See, my goal.
You're doing it again.
Doing what?
Your thinking sounds.
What? Oh. How can you even hear that?
I can feel it.
I can hear it. Okay, my goal. It's important to remember that my goal this time is not to beat this person. It's to get over there. So, I mean, I could just keep walking over here. How the heck do I... Can I walk in the same block as that thing, though, or do I need to eventually move it? I'm scared that I'm just doing my thing right now, and then eventually...
Since this might be the end, I have to apologize. I did throw away your academy shirts.
You did what?
I knew it!
They had so many stains. You promised you would only wear them around the house.
But they were so comfortable.
I guess you guys aren't feeling too stressed out. Not like me. Can I just move you over? Oh crap, I'm done. And I can't cancel this. I'll just rotate. Yeah, I'll just do that maybe. Oh, it's getting a little dangerous here. In fact, I think I might be screwed. Because this thing is gonna go over here and hit V, which means I need to move this thing. Safety. If I move this up here, and then this guy, his arrow will come down here. It's gonna hit. No, it's not gonna hit me, I don't think. Oh no, oh no!
Are you trying to trick me?
That's do over.
You know, it's good you've been keeping in shape. Your aerobics are coming in handy.
Graham, please. This is not the time for a pun war. My life is on the line.
Aha! I see what you did there. Didn't mean to make you quiver.
Oh, don't worry about it. My shots are aerodynamic. I don't see the point of all your archery puns, though. I would draw back until you're back on target.
So glad I'm your bow.
We still got it. Always seek! Sorry, not the appropriate time.
That wasn't your thing anyway. That was more Nisa's thing. Okay. Good thing she forgot what I did to her just now. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun. I guess I can just do what I did earlier, because I don't know what else to do. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. We are okay for now, but we need to start planning for when things don't go okay. This kind of puzzle where I need to think ahead. I'm not very good at it. How do I protect myself? That thing is gonna move here, which means it's gonna shoot here and then get over here. So I should be able to just move this down. Okay, for now. One step at a time. Are you kidding me?
Grandpa, do you need a nap?
Oh my god! I gotta block him from being able to get me, though. Maybe I should be moving this one over here. Could move over here, I guess. And then should be okay. Okay, the rest of this should be really easy then. Oh, what? They're back! Are you kidding me? This means my strategy should be to forget about that guy, because killing him will just spawn a new one. It's not gonna do anything. And then I gotta have this block it for me. Oh gosh. Maybe... Yeah, I'll just take it as I go. I'll just use these guys as shields. Sure, why not? No, if I move up, he's gonna get me. What I should do is... Oh crap, I think I messed up. Can I salvage this? As long as he's not hitting me. Yeah, I should be good. Okay. Block me. Move from this block unless if I want to die. What's my best move here? If I move this down, this guy will move over. Then I can move that. Okay, let's try that. That. Oh, but that messes it up because that guy respawns. Oh crap. Should I move forward? Well, I guess I can get him. Oh my gosh, but it respawns right away. Ha ha! Oh, I'm just glad you weren't the one being crushed.
We made it.
Not quite.
Niece.
Oh, would you kindly?
Of course, friend. Everybody freeze.
Oh, bravo, Lions.
I command you to release us now, Sphinx. All of us. Our bonds are thicker than this brittle ice.
Dear, I think you meant release us, Mananin.
No, that's only what his slaves call him. Let us go, Manny. Your cover's blown.
Oh, that's adorable. Your new family figured out my greatest puzzle.
The green eyes. Should have been a clue.
It took you long enough, morons. That accent is not the easiest on the vocal cords. Ugh. And you, Gwydion. What a disappointment you turned out to be. I don't know what I was expecting. Disappointments run in your bloodline. You were supposed to restore Daventry from the cesspit it's become. What were you thinking? Your little cat spell was just a minor setback. You should have known I have plenty of other friends with magical abilities. I raised you better than this. Now, your reckless behavior leaves me no other option but to freeze out you and your entire lineage. It's time to start a new legacy.
Enough, Manny! Your abuse ends now! You took away my life, my joy, and my worth. And when I left, I chose not to be your slave anymore, to move on and find my own happiness, my own life. Now, I know that destroying you won't bring back my childhood. But if it will save another innocent child, then I will melt the fur right off your face!
Do not talk to my best friend that way!
No, niece!
Good thing I'm ambidextrous.
No! You might melt niece! I hate that name!
We can't do anything!
Niece, I know my friend is in there. Come home with me. We can fight this cold together.
Don't listen.
Don't listen to her. She's trying to manipulate you, my darling. She's not your friend. Friends don't abandon each other. Did I ever leave you?
Niece, if I knew what was happening to you, I would have rushed to be by your side. I just got so busy with
don't say that part.
And the kids and
must
the...
be nice to have such things to worry about.
Mom, should I blast her?
Stay calm, Alexander. Princess Niece from Western Kalima, I need you to remember.
The way she threw it up.
Don't fall for her tricks. Your Majesty, listen to me. Your real friend. The one who gave you your friendship crown. Should I have given it to someone else? I could always crown another queen, you know.
And that's how you know he's not your friend.
V, what have I done? All is forgiven. Come here.
Oh!
Niece!
Oh my god!
You monster! Blast him, Alexander! Burn his hide!
No, Mom. I've got a better idea.
Yeah, this again?
Dad! Guide my shot!
Right in the middle!
Your best shot, Gwydion.
My name is Alexander.
Ah! The forces combine.
Looks like you missed the mark. Again.
Actually, that shot was just feline.
Hey!
Oh, how clever. A pup.
I don't feel very well.
Oh, I thought you liked the taste of cat cookies.
No. No.
What did you...
Wait for it.
Curse you, imbeciles! This is hardly the end of this. And from meow on... Sarge, not again.
Oh, please continue.
Meow, hold on one second.
Hairball.
forget it. Meow, you'll need to deal with this.
What about knees?
Meow.
No. No, no, no.
We were trapped in the very same room as the last time. This time, I figured Alexander could just blast us out.
Yes.
Blast us out? But wouldn't that ruin the integrity of the puzzle? No, Dad. Let's beat this straight up.
No.
My son was finally taking to these puzzles, and I couldn't have been a prouder papa.
Are you guys kidding me? No way. Okay, to be fair, I'm not frustrated at all right now about the puzzles, so... Aw, this chapter turned out a lot better than I thought it would for me.
Looks like I found a clue.
Proper escape room. Oh, I can't look at it? Okay. Well, this has got to be the last room, but I don't know how... How are they just brushing aside knees like this? Niece just died and V hardly cares. Oh my god, I can't stand this.
I called dibs on this puzzle. You figure your own out.
Well, that can't be right. Let me try again.
I feel horrible. I can't do this. Oh, maybe I need to put the clue down. A book, vase, heart, leaf, and star. Okay. Maybe after we solve all the parts, we'll figure out what's going on. Whoa. Oh! What the heck?
Intriguing.
There's a number 2 on it, and I can't undo what I just did.
Fascinating.
Oh.
The sign doesn't need to be read. All you have to do is shake your head.
Move the blinds.
The sign doesn't need to be read. All you have to do is shake your head.
Are you telling me to shake my head? Hang on, let me... It's hard to shake my head with headphones on. I kind of see a... U. Is there a U? I'm shaking. I guess it's a U? I don't really know what I'm looking for. Yeah, you can kind of see the U from here. It's like a horseshoe.
The sign read, "Remove 4 matchsticks and you will see the answer lies in triangles of 3.
Oh, I've definitely done this before, but that was a long time ago. These are pretty standard puzzles.
The sign read, "Remove 4 matchsticks and you will see the answer lies in triangles of 3.
Again, this might be a puzzle that's easier on paper, but I'll try it out here anyway. How many puzzles? Wait, how many triangles?
The sign read, "Remove 4 matchsticks, and 3. You will see the answer lies in triangles of 3.
Do the numbers matter? 3 triangles, remove 4 matchsticks? One, two, three.
I solved it.
That wasn't so bad. What's my prize? You gotta give me something for solving it.
I'll stop commenting on everything. It might give away the puzzle.
Intriguing. Fascinating. This is some sort of arrow shot. Oh, but the lever says don't pull.
I wasn't about to pull that switch again.
There is an arrow in all the paintings, so I feel like I have to redirect them somewhere. But right now, some of them I can turn, some of them I can't. So I'm not too sure what's up with that. Am I missing anything? I solved this, but I didn't even get anything. Was it just a random side puzzle? 1, 4, 6. Ooh. 1, 4, 6. Inside the triangles, 1, 4, 6. Outside the triangles, 1, 4, 6.
I'm going to put all the matchsticks back.
Why? Why?
I solved it.
Paintings 1, 4, 6. How about that? 1.
The sign doesn't need to be read. All you have to do is shake your head. The sign doesn't need to be read.
1. There's a U or something on it. Where's 4? That's a 2. 1, 4. So that's what V's doing. Oh, maybe the 1, 4, 6 is for the thing here. 1, 4. Yeah!
All that was inside was a sequence of colors.
Guys, I think I found something!
Ooh.
Put all the clues on the table.
We need 2 more. 1 from Alexander, 1 more from V. Maybe this'll help her?
I knew I was missing something. This must be the order to play the notes.
That's not what it says.
I was hoping some secret compartment would unlock. I would have designed it that way.
Keep playing it.
Oh!
Dad, check this out. I got it.
Wow, Alexander got a really easy puzzle.
Well, I put the puzzle together. It's a nice picture, but I don't see how it's a clue. There was an extra piece, though. Not sure what that has to do with anything.
I am so proud of you, son.
Why, thank you.
Aww, all he ever wanted was to be accepted for who he was. He did get a really easy puzzle, though. Rosella, did you finish this? Oh, this might be the ending puzzle.
If anyone finds any puzzle pieces, bring them to me!
Heart!
Grandpa, do you need a nap?
No, I don't. Rosella, could I give you the heart? There's a heart there.
Hey, you find any other pieces?
Grandpa.
K-O-B-V-T-I. Colors? No. I have no clue. What's this? What the heck is this? Oh, okay. How do I know when I'm doing something right and wrong? I don't get it. Maybe this has to do with the clues we picked up. I certainly can't do anything here. It's kind of hard to remember everything, though. Hey, there's a door here. We need to solve one more puzzle so the line goes to the end. Where can we use the puzzle piece? We did flip a bunch of the paintings, but I'm still not sure why. Or if it even did anything.
The sign doesn't need to be read. All you have to do is shake your head.
This. Can't do anything here. What the heck? I think this is the hardest puzzle of all the ones we had to look at so far.
It seems to be missing a piece.
Yeah. Did you figure it out yet, V? Oh, maybe you want the piece.
Oh, that won't help.
Would you like the arrow?
Stop distracting me.
Sorry! Well, she hasn't figured it out.
Remind me later to tell you a funny story about a black cat and some stairs. You know, I'm kind of digging the goofiness of this family. I wasn't sure about it at first, but it's endearing.
Aw, I'm glad to hear that, Alex.
So, are there any princesses close by home that I could, you know, meet? Dark hair, olive skin, green veil? I don't know, I kind of have a type.
Green veil? That's so specific.
This whole outing would have been so much easier if I remembered my magic map. Remind me later to tell you a funny story about a black cat and some stairs.
The skip function is not working properly anymore. Oh. Okay, maybe I gotta look around the room more carefully because I'm stuck again.
You find any other pieces?
The lines. This vase goes to a K. This leaf goes to a B. And that's all we can see. The T doesn't go anywhere. That's strange. Vase goes to a K. Leaf goes to a B. Have we even seen a leaf or a vase in here? Huh. I don't remember seeing one. Oh my god, look at that door.
We needed to crack the code to escape the room.
Ah, okay, that makes more sense now. We probably need the other pieces of the puzzle so that we can crack this code. But the problem is, we're still a little bit off from being there. It's gotta be this puzzle. But what am I trying to do? It only lets me pull two. So maybe I'm trying to find a pair. Maybe are they connected by a line? Like this one here. The line would... Oh. Would it be like that? Oh! Okay.
Another clue.
Oh. Huh.
Another clue.
What?
Can someone help me? I've almost puzzled something out.
Did she just pick that up off the ground? Really? Oh my gosh. What the heck has V been doing then? She hasn't done anything. And I can't skip this. V hasn't done a single thing so far. I thought she was gonna get the last piece. There's a piece of puzzle here. How do I know which ones to look at? First of all, the T and the A, they're not even connected to anything, so forget about those ones. But then we got a lot of these objects. I've seen the hourglass. Have we seen any of these other objects though? Oh! Oh, hang on. Puzzle piece. The puzzle piece was from this puzzle, 3. Which means the heart. Whatever the heart connects to is the 3rd letter in the passcode. Is that it? V. So something, something, V, something. How about that? Okay, so I think we need to find the other objects here then. What am I looking for though? Is it the sword? Sword? 2. 1. Horseshoe! 1 is horseshoe. And then this one, there's an hourglass, but no number, so maybe this is a red herring. 1. Horseshoe? And then I'm not sure what I'm looking at here, but maybe an arrow or a sword. Horseshoe, sword, purple heart, xylophone. Horseshoe. Sword. Purple heart. What's the last one though? If I have 3, I feel like I can brute force the last one, but let's not do it like that. What would be the last one? There is no music symbol or anything. Okay, well. Horseshoe. Horseshoe L. Sword. Sword. Is that an I or a J? L. I. V. Oh, then it must be E, right? If it makes a word. Live? Or live? Oh! Twinkle, twinkle, little star! That was what was playing on the xylophone. Ah, that's a clever one. I like that. So if I have this right, it should be live. live. Hey, I really like the xylophone one. That's cute. L I V E. What? Really? Is that not it? Love? Did I spell it wrong? Hang on, did I spell this wrong? Cause that would be pretty lame of me. The O connects to the hourglass. Hourglass. But under the second one, it was not... Like, it might just be love, but I want to figure out why it's love. Second, two. There's a sword. I don't know why we moved the paintings. Why are we using the hourglass instead? I don't actually get this. Vase? Well... Well, I guess we can at least try if it's actually love, because that's an answer that makes sense to a lot more sense than live, actually. I don't get why it's a- Oh, why are we looking at the hourglass instead? Hey, if anyone knows, please let me know. I forgot about this.
Poor niece. She will be missed. All hail the new Isabella. The future leader of everything I see. Kiss my ring finger, I subjects.
Shoo! Shoo!
Please tell me we can do something about her.
She's in a better spot now, love.
Let's go home. I know we will meet again, friend. Thank you for everything.
It's easy to love someone at their best, when they do what you want them to. But the greatest puzzle our family ever solved was figuring out how to love each other at our worst. And even when we act cold to each other, we've always found ways to warm each other up.
What now, Manny?
Could you scrape together another potion out of this?
Perhaps with a few rare and miraculous ingredients, but it will take a very long time. I'll need to work under a new alias. King Graham is going to be hot on our tail.
What did you have in mind, brother?
I think it's time I shed my slave name. What do you think about the name Mordak?
I'm sure that has some significance if you played the other King's Quest games.
Huh? I snuck these out of the kitchen for you.
The addendum.
What's this?
Read it.
Addendum 48677.
I know this one. The King of Daventry may choose any worthy male to succeed the throne.
Not that.
Yeah, it looks like there's a proposed amendment. The above statement shall be modified to read, the King of Daventry may choose any worthy person to succeed them. I'm so sorry. I had no idea about the change. I know how hard you worked to inherit the throne.
That's not why I'm upset. Keep reading.
Dearest officials, I'm writing to waive the 30-day holding period usually required for amendments of this nature. The changes outlined on this document must be enacted immediately due to my imminent death. Imminent? What? You told me he had a few good years left.
We all thought he did. But now the doctors say he could go at any time.
Any what? Time?
I'm not ready to lose him.
It's okay, Gert. I'm not ready either.
That's the end of chapter 4 of King's Quest. I reconciled with my son, my queen, my daughter, next to me, as well as Amaya and Whisper, and we got an arrow, a single golden arrow from Amaya. You know, I guess in a way, we all were supposed to see this coming because we've literally never seen Graham out of his bed, Grandpa Graham, and I don't know. Not being able to see someone walk around for the entirety of the times we've seen him is a pretty good sign that they're not that mobile. I just want to say it again, but I really do think Gart is not a bad kid at heart. Even the addendum, you thought he was crying about how changing it so that any person can inherit the throne means that he's really sad because he's probably not getting chosen to become king. But it's not like that at all. He cares about Grandpa too, but I really don't know why. Why does Grandpa keep favoring Gwendolyn? I don't hate Gwendolyn. But if I were Gart, I would be feeling kind of hurt too. Then, with that in mind, I think the topic matter of the next chapter is gonna be probably not too happy. We might be coming to the end of King Graham's journey. About Nice though, I can't believe they really just killed off Nice like that. What did she do wrong? She did nothing wrong. She literally did not do anything wrong. After her best friend marries the King of Daventry, she had a nice arm and then she just got stuck in some tower, got manipulated by Manny, and all this stuff happened. What did she do wrong? When her friends finally come save her, why can't she be saved? Why did she have to go? I'm just so sad about that. And I don't think it's supposed to be making a reference to it or anything, but it did remind me a little bit of Frozen. V and Nice aren't sisters, but they certainly do act like a pair of sisters, so that was a little bit reminiscent of that. But why did they have to kill her off? I don't understand. Is it because there has always only been one Valenice in the King's Quest canon? Is that why they had to kill the other one off? Like, I'm heartbroken! I'm really heartbroken! But I guess it just goes to show that even if your story is one that's usually happy and comedic and all the good stuff, it's a little bit unrealistic that if you live to like, what, 50s? I'm guessing Valenice and Graham are in their 50s because their kids are maybe 40s. It's unrealistic that if you live to your 40s, nothing bad has ever happened in your life, ever, right? So, I don't like it, but I'll accept it. Manny, after all these chapters, he's still going after me. All these years, just remember that chapter 1 was from like 20 years ago. I have two kids who are 18 now, and he's still after me. Speaking of which, I was never really sure about the motivation under which Manny was kidnapping Alexander for. Because when he first kidnapped Alexander as a baby, and then later on when we saw him again, he always mentioned something about how, oh, I will take you back and I'll make you a slave and then you'll come back and change Daventry for the better. Which is a little bit strange to me, because is he grooming Alexander to rule Daventry someday? Because I thought that he would take him and just make him a slave and use him or something. But according to what he's saying there, he actually has plans for Alex to rule. Maybe his plans were really just to corrupt his child or something. I don't know. Okay, well, that was chapter 4 of King's Quest, Snow Place Like Home. You know, we've had themes throughout all these chapters. Chapter 1, believing in yourself, making friends, all that good stuff. And then chapter 2 was, as a king, you have to make tough choices. Chapter 3. What happened in chapter 3? Oh, picking a wife. I forgot the lesson in that though, but there was one. And now chapter 4, family is above all. So I'm looking forward to seeing what chapter 5 will bring us. And, oh, speaking of chapter 4, I thought I was gonna hate this chapter because of the whole Metacritic thing I mentioned in chapter 2. But I didn't hate this at all. I do think it's a little bit padded out by how many puzzles there are, the length of the chapter, but didn't hate it, surprisingly. Did not frustrate me nearly as much as chapter 2, because I didn't feel like I was stuck that often. Chapter 2, I always felt like they were unwilling to reward me for any amount of progress I made, which made me, you know, it was demoralizing. But this one, like I said, the room thing, the single room thing, because everything is confined to one room. I can't go anywhere. I don't have to like walk 5 maps over to try an item and to find out that it doesn't work and I gotta start from the drawing board again or anything like that. Overall, each puzzle was fairly simple, although you can tell that I am clearly the greatest Duel of Wits player of all time. The longest one, the one that took me the longest time was probably the sliding one without Alexander. That one was a lot of brute forcing, I felt like. But other than that, not bad. It was linear though. That's not a problem for me at all, but I feel like if you're a fan of the older King's Quests, because I think chapter 1 was closest to what, I don't really know, but I assume that chapter 1 is closest to what a old King's Quest game is like. So if you compare chapter 4 to that, just like Alexander said, it was a very linear adventure and there was no crazy trying combinations of items or... Did we even use any items this time? Not that much. Not that much at all. Yeah, so maybe this is a little bit different from what older King's Quest players might be expecting. But I enjoyed it and we are going into chapter 5 with a good feeling. Great. And what's the moral of the story here? Before you play puzzle games, take a nap. I'm not joking! That clears your mind and everything just goes faster and smoother and everything's all good. This was King's Quest Chapter 4, Snow Place Like Home, and thank you for watching. I will see you all very shortly for King's Quest Chapter 5. Bye-bye!